Hi, I'm Gaurav and I'm from the Republic of India. Currently, I'm pursuing a Master of Science degree in Environmental Design and Engineering, or EDE, in the built environment here at University College London, or UCL. Before coming to UCL in September 2020, I graduated with a degree in Architecture with Distinction in July of the same year, 2020. I specifically wanted to join this course owing to its reputation, the modules, the professors, and essentially I believed doing this master's will prepare me for a career in the built environment for years to come. And looking back, I believe I absolutely made the right decision. There has been a lot of highlights, but the biggest one was securing an industrial-led dissertation topic, and that too on a very relevant subject. Which is another interesting fact about this course, that every discussion, every coursework, every module is relevant to the present and the future of the industry, which allows for a seamless transition from the academic to the professional world. The other highlight is simply learning from the best industry leaders, interacting with the finest professors, and looking back over my journey, it becomes quite clear why the Bartlett at UCL is considered the finest institution for built environment studies here in Europe. Despite the pandemic and all the difficulties faced by every one of us, UCL has taught me two things. The first one is never lose hope in yourself. There is always light at the end of the tunnel. And second of all, thermal mass is awesome. I'm sure the first point is clear, but one has to go through EDE to understand the second point. In the coming future, I aim to kickstart my career as a graduate energy and carbon consultant, fueled by my newfound passion to make buildings more efficient one after the other.